Tanglewood Guides Turkey, 2017 Washington Opener. Ken Spade was first up to slay a bird. We hit a blind that had been here since youth season. The birds read the script and hit the ground. But we could only get two hens to cross the creek and come into the decoys. They left and took the flock with them. We kept calling and managed to get three jakes to come back. We had a strutter out, so they stayed behind the blind. Time to change it up. So we opened the back of the blind. Ken took aim and let one fly. His arrow hit its mark, and the turkey went down in no more than 10 yards. This was Ken's first bird with a bow. And this is how we hunt at Tanglewood Guides.